Gamers, welcome back.
Ziva Waroth's Scorn Puppet is still picked.
Tower to friendly. You're welcome.
The depths of this place still stir unease in me. Loss imprinted in the dust, without wind to sweep it away.
Thank you.
Ain't got no tears left to cry, man. So I'm picking it up, picking it up. I'm turning it up. How the fuck's it being stupid?
Pack me in and I'll get that door open again.
Do you have your build ready? Wild. Interesting. Once you've gotten to the mines, you're good, because I don't know what the fuck to do with the mines, because Mike, a hunter, you know?
running RB and a solar rocket launcher. We're gonna have to talk about it with Mike, but ideally you're gonna want to run a grenade launcher, whether it be Wither Horde or something like Militia's Birthright, and then either a solar rocket or a Gallant. And then Mike will have the exact same loadout, depending on whether he runs Galley. That's it. That's the loadout. For your super, you can go really whatever. Bubble's more safe. Thundercrash is good for the damage. But we'll have enough damage for rockets anyway, so it's not necessary if you don't want to go with Thundercrash. As long as you know you can stay alive pretty well with it, like literally all of our games have infinite, heavy, with losing finishers, and using our rockets together with the galley. So. Yep. And I'll have tether for the boss, so he'll get that debuff at the end. We don't need a buff to be able to melt him. Because Daniel was Stasis Warlock for all 10 of our runs last night, and we melted him for this one. Whatever you want to run is A-okay. The weapon's the important thing. Under me! Go away!
My guiding stars for some time now, Elsie. Let me offer some advice. Uncertainty is the potential for a life unfettered by the weight of knowing. Your choices will be your own.
You're saying I'm going to have to get used to being surprised.
I've kept myself on a road to reach an end I thought was my duty. I'm saying you're free from that fate now.
Oh god.
Yeah, clearly. Checks out. Just saying. God, the sauce. God. is Mikey boy. Wait, so Mike guy not in our clan? I'm not seeing him on the actual roster. I see Death and Dougie, and I can see him in their fire team, but I don't see him in the actual clan roster. That's kind of whack. But they're currently in the Nightfall.
Excuse me, yeah. That is all the rave. Oh my god, that was literally me a week ago.
What is today? Thursday? Thursday? Friday? Saturday? Yeah, I don't think it's physically possible for you to, like, unless you got really lucky. Even if you bought one every day, you'd still be missing one. So you have to get lucky and get one. I think they just finished. I mean, that was not the commitment. But I added myself. What the fuck? I added myself. No! Pain. Oh, 2516. Yep. Oh, maybe it's just because he's showing his offline. Maybe that's why. QRSTUV. Oh, Hezen's Vengeance or Ascendancy. I would go Hezen's Vengeance 100%. 110%.
Oh, do we need to use voice chat? I think we need to use voice chat. I'm gonna go to voice chat. He's in my fire team currently, so join when you can. How do I switch to game chat? Hello? What's going on? Did you want to use the Discord?
Okay, I'm gonna join fire team one. Okay, there we go. Voice chat's off good. Let me ping Colin to make sure he joins Discord.
He's currently making his build. Let me inspect your build. See that we're matching here. Fuck yeah, you're using Galley. Let's go. Perfect. Yeah, I've got my legendary rocket on, so.
No, that's what we were averaging yesterday, Daniel, Cole, and myself. I wasn't expecting 10-minute runs, but I just wanted people to be familiar with the strats. Ask Colin if he's comfortable with. Actually, what are you running in your primary slot right now? Pulse rifle? You're running scout rifle? Overload? What is Colin running? Overload? Mike, if you want to switch to a grenade launcher in like the primary or the secondary slot, it doesn't really matter, and put on Unstoppable. Because I currently do not have Unstoppable. And I would prefer to have two people with it. Mike's got it. Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's suboptimal. Mike, your freaking armor build right now is a little hot. It's a little sexy. It's a little, triple 100, and I'm just jealous. That's just too sexy for me. What the fu- Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah, it's true. Yeah, we can go to the tower real quick. Bonk! What are these noises that I am hearing right now? What is happening? Are you okay? Are you choking on water? What is happening? What the fuck? He's just fucking gagging. What is happening? You can run Weatherhorn if you want, Colin. You don't have to run RB. Fuck yes. Alright, Mike. You're our unstoppable crutch. Yeah, I've got it too. So we'll be good. For heavy stuff.
Check.
Yeah, I'm running. You can only. Can't you only run one? Doesn't two, like, not do anything anymore? But, yeah. Running one's good. It gives you, like, two guaranteed per brick, which is perfect.
Never mind.
And what do you think?
Alright, let me know when you're good to go. My build's ready. Have the actual proper mods on. Have the goods. I am going to... Having rocket ammo. We'll have enough arbalest ammo. It'll be fine. Yeah, that makes sense. As long as you get the scav on. Do you have advanced scout? Put a scav brick on. Yes, 100%. Yeah, put it on for rockets so you get two every time instead of one. And if you have advanced scout, put that on instead of loosen finisher, because we don't need three people having loosen finisher. You doing more damage is more important.
Ooh, Destiny 2, year in review.
Class breakdown. 77% Hunter, baby. Top exotics in the Witch Queen. The last word. Let's go. Galahorn, Witherhorn, and the last word. The goat. What? Not Burning Mall. What? What do you mean?
Da 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 da.
Da da da.
We should
Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Let's go! Da da da.
Do you guys see the Lightfall launch trailer today? Did you see the fucking Traveler shoot a giant fucking light beam at the very end? Yeah, exactly. Hey, yo, what the Traveler doing? The Traveler just turned into a fucking tactical, I don't even know, tactical laser beam.
Escaped inmates are going to town on the roof. We're gonna deal with it at the source.
I think you need to just become more powerful than both of them. And then Strand exists.
Prison of Elders welcomes you. Impress your warden.
Come over here, yes. Mike. Yeah. We're gonna kill the overload once we hop up here, and then we'll continue. Jump up so that we can hide behind the box. Did not hide behind the box. Stay down there. I'll get behind the box and immediately have to be pressed. I'm gonna invis you. There you go. Now shoot your rocket at it. Now is the time. Good shit. Alright, now you can come up, Mike, and we can just run past the thing. Oh man. Die.
Let's move this prisoner transport. The cell blocks are up ahead.
Bless it. I'm waiting for the next one. Right, let's get out of here. And go. Shot the man! How could you? Damn! Jeez! Fuck me, I guess. For some reason, whenever you die in this training room, it spawns you, like, back up top, no matter where you are. That bitch. Yeet. I missed. Oh, double heavy. Goodbye. pain. Overrun Sapple's coming. Fire stop! Oh, Jesus Christ. Cognate.
We can finish these two unstops pretty easily. Get some full heavy emoji. Oh, you don't have a scabbard.
Yeah.
They put that whole blog up on how they're gonna make content more challenging. He's just saying like they're gonna make the low-end content more challenging and then the high-end content's gonna be the fucking same. It's just like, well, okay.
Everybody group up once you get your ammo. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, you don't need to go. Right, just keep going straight. Shoot. And then we'll focus down the overload first, and then we'll go for the south pool. Yeah. Yeah. That's easy as well. We can whittle down the bones. He's not fucking around, he's performing a civic duty. I'm gonna throw a grenade at this wall before we do that.
Dismantle mines, yes. Or die.
There we go. Alright, I'll cap A. You guys can focus on the unstop and focus on B. Do not worry about the Zoker. Not necessary to kill. You guys focus on capping B and F. Yes.
Victory. Well earned.
Alright, group up the middle. Group up the middle. We're all gonna shoot rockets at the bitch.
You yes. Face the final round.
Fire!
A mighty cabal.
All right, we can run away now.
Challenges.
No! It's all good. You're dead. Yeah, it takes some time. We did it!
Proud, you survived the prison of elders. Treasure waits below. It calls to you, yes.
Yep, I didn't use my super that time either, so we'll have it for the boss immediately, so we don't have to wait. That's nice. Honk. Honk. So what we're gonna do is kill the overload first, and then
you
jump
fought.
Down.
You won. Your treasure awaits.
Yeah. That shit hurts. So we're gonna go, the order is gonna go overload, and then we're gonna jump down, then we're gonna kill the unstop, and then we'll focus on the Cabal barrier that you mentioned, and then we'll kill the Hobgoblin, because Hobgoblin's not as threatening as the other bitch. Start pinging the overload when we start seeing him. Oh, he's in the fucking corner. So bop. Oh, you savage! You fucking savage! Look, jump down. Alright, then stun the unstoppable to get down here. Thank you. Oh, I'm out of rubbles. Problem. Oh, can you come rescue, please? Alright, boss time.
An old friend is here.
I'm gonna
have a judgment at
what's your scare?
It's busted.
You always have it.
No scare.
My god, you just annihilated a small army. To kill one servitor. You have an army?
Careful who you threaten. I just wanted to help one of my favorite guardians out. Guy can't do that? I thought this was a new golden age. Be kind to each other. Am I right?
That's something. No. Oh, did I need to fucking not load us in immediately? That's that's awkward. Oh boys, I got the roll. Spike auto explosive, baby. Let's go. I can delete everything else now. Do you want me to back out, Colin?
Destabilizing the reef. Came back to finish the job.
Spike auto explosive light. Everything else is not necessary. Those are the three.
Prison of Elders welcomes you.
Alright, let's stay here, Mike. Might come back a little bit. We can stun the overload and kill him from here. And not have to, like, fucking die. Basically. Yeah. Why are you, like, dying? It's a little sus. Why is he not dead? What is happening right now? What is happening right now? But I was shooting him too with overload rounds, and it just wasn't going in. That was really weird. Alright, now we can just go over there and not worry about anything. That's right. Watashi ga kita. Oh, thank you! Much please.
Let's move this prisoner.
The cell blocks are up ahead.
Shit. I like it. Make who's still the drill. Look at me, bitch. Yeah, that was kind of insane. Did you shoot a rocket at him? I checked it out. I'm not going to go out either this time. Wait for like 2 seconds. There we go. Alright, I'm just going to shoot Harvey at this guy. Oh my god, I just tailed him! Saw two? It wasn't just me? We killed this stuff too fast. It literally, like, makes me mad. I think the game just said fuck you. Special department, 7 bullets is not optimal. I got a god nade. Oh yeah, take that, nerd. No. He's like, I got a soundboard. Alright, I'm shooting the vans. What the hop got? Oh god. I fucking know for 20 ads right there. I'm so sad. It's like, I'm gonna go for the finish. This is hand cannon. I am not shooting him, so it's a lot of fun. That was not stunned. He stunned his ass. Oh, I got double heavy. Let's go. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Keep running straight. Count me down.
Round one.
Okay, sounds good.
Kill them dead, Guardian.
Probably finish that and stop. Don't waste your... Don't waste your... Alright, focus on barriers. One, two. Yeah, get ready for the hollow.
Round two. Dismantle mines. Yes. Or
kill his ass. I got a focus on killing the unstop.
Victory well earned.
See, new JoJo is fucking. Oh, it's like they come out with another part.
Don't mind me.
You face the final round. A mighty cabal challenges.
Take cover. Yep.
Stand proud. You survived the prison of elders. Treasure waits below. It calls
to
you.
The godliest time to find Wendigo of all time. It's pretty awesome. Look, you literally need like two rocks to kill the boss. So.
You fought. You won.
Yeah.
Your treasure awaits.
Yeah, I poster bomb overflow so I get two shots. So every time we pick up any heavy weapon, we just get two bullets in the bag. Overload, dump down, kill the unstop, and proceed. It's in the back right again. It's... What? What? Oh! Fuck the barrier. I killed him with this. I figured we all have max heavy. I mean, let's be honest. Okay. Do it.
An old friend. Judgment. Strategist.
Thanks for your help out here, chosen one. So, hey, confession time. Spider asked me to get a crew together to take the prison back from the Barons. And you did great. So, I'll clean up behind you. And Spider was...
Do you want to change your purple lights up, Colin? I'm gonna do some cleaning real quick. Clean up my stuff. I would keep a cascade point auto-loading holster. Yeah. I would keep that. I'm gonna keep my cascade point auto-loading roll, and then I'm gonna keep the one I got. In the previous run, that was the actual god rule. It was massive hype. I just wanna shove everything from my inventory. Okay. Honestly, yeah. Straight up. The helm? Okay. Bro, fucking first world problems. We out here having too much shit.
Shiitake. But
Nani.
Bakana.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe.
Or why the fuck do I have two dog choruses? Bum 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 bum. Let me know when you're a-okay. That's what Cole is doing. Cole is masterworking his shit last night. I just don't care. I'm not fucking. I've got 10 in my postmaster, and I've got 10 in my inventory. That's more than enough. Good.
I'm not sure, actually. Check. Stat.
Escape prisoners are destabilizing the reef. Came back to finish the job.
I like the meatball. All right, remember, so we're gonna go left, but we're gonna kill the overload before we actually come across.
Prison of Ender. Welcome.
Honestly, yeah, you're fucking right. We can't just shoot that right here.
Your warden.
Straight up. Yes. Oh my god, Savage. Die! Die, please! Please! Ah. Give her! Pause! That shit's so good. I see how it is, guys. I see how it is. I said I'm watching Great Teacher Onizuka, the anime. Have you heard of it, per se? Yes, it's so good! Yes! Watch that. I binged it on that. Yeah. So. It's peak. It's peak dub. Actually finished it this time. Making progress. Woo! Let's go. Let's go.
Yes.
drop it. That's just how it is. It's gone. Pog's gone.
I literally threaded the needle, if you saw what I just said. What the f-
Right side! For some reason, I can one-shot them if nobody shoots them. I don't know why. See that? See how I just got him like one-shot? It's some bug. I don't know what the fuck's going on there, but kinda crazy. Kinda insane. I'm gonna drag out my mind.
I did.
The big man's coming. The big man's in the middle. The big man's in the middle. Pack the bitch. Oh, fuck! Train!
Marvelous. It's fine. The primary weapons that don't run out of ammo. It's fine. Yes. Big fucking yes. Oh yeah.
all the time. But I'll do it. More common than you think. Yeah. It's just like, oh, what? Can't do anything! Yeah, he's a little pissed. I'm gonna... Where's my heavy? There it is. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! What the hell? Keep bonking him. Proceed to bonk.
We are dead. You are not. Round two. Dismantle mines, yes. Or be barred.
You better.
Guardian down.
Stop that. I got it. I'll get her after this. Did you kill the unstop though? Okay. Thank you. A-okay.
Victory. earned.
To the middle!
You face final round. A mighty Kapalva challenges. Stand proud. You survived the prison of elders. Treasure waits below. It calls to you, yes? You fought. You won. Your treasure awaits.
Get mad, treasure!
Had it that early though. I definitely had this in the flow.
Out here,
like that?
So, hey, confession time. Spider asked me to get a crew
That's
together
good,
to
actually.
Take the prison back from the Barons, and you did great. So, I'll clean up behind you, and Spider will sell this place back to the Awoken.
We want a contract.
So it does not have spec names.
I like your style, but you all already got a cut.
That is no longer
it's right
pretty
there
good.
In front of you.
Damn it. No. According to Cole, which I am starting to agree with Cole, if you have an auto-loading explosive payload, or explosive light roll, I'd say that's pretty, that's like good. Spike nades is the cherry on the top, but auto-loading explosive is kind of like the expectation. If you're gonna use a fucking grenade launcher, might as well go all out. But auto loading, I would say, is the bare minimum, which is good. I feel like Cross in his damage test talked about that. Yeah. Just bust a nut.
right then and there. In the raid.
Escaped inmates are going to town on the reef. We're gonna deal with it at the source.
Imaginative!
Yeah, it's the secret strat. It's the secret sauce. Alright, let's stay up here again. Prison that worked really well last time.
Welcomes you. Impress your warden. Yes.
I don't like the cable. Yes! It actually died this time!
Damn it. I just fall.
Guardian down.
It's probably your sparrow. Now if it works, it works. What? He rescued, didn't he? That's all enough. It worked.
I mean, he's not one.
Watch a breach. You're making the content challenging? Kind of awesome. Hashtag challenging content. Oh, yeah. I swear I'll never pick it up. Where's Blossom? Get that 25% solar bonus? That's just whack.
Double heavy! Oh no, double heavy!
Double heavy! She's That one has a backboard in case I miss. The other one doesn't. I missed the one on the left so long. At that time. Fire alert. He thought. Piss off you. Everyone's pissed off. He called me.
Hello, he called me.
Big noise. Alright, it is 3, 2, 1, go! Oh god, he's flying straight towards us now. Oh! Oh!
they are dead.
Very
nice. You flies
explosion.
Round two. Dismantle mines, yes. Or you die.
No, he did not. He chose violence. So
yeah, yeah. That shit was so whack. I was like, bro, what the fuck? Honestly, like that ass. That looks mad at us, like, straight up.
You face the final round. A mighty cabal of challenges.
Fuck. Where's my head?
Stand proud. You survived the prison of elders. Trisha waits below. It calls to you, yes.
Guardian down.
What?
You fought. You won.
Fine, you'll get pulled.
Your treasure awaits.
Yeah, we have to physically kill the overload and then jump down and then get pulled. The same thing happened to me yesterday. I died. Had to get pulled. Engage. The barrier? I kid you not. That's the first time this happened. Bad rocks. Turn, and we're right behind you. Yeah, you can see them. You're right here. It's just taking forever. But I kid you not. The barrier just fucking 180'd and beamed me at the end. I couldn't do anything. It's so dumb. We have fucking heavy on the ground in the middle.
Confession time. Spider asked me to get a crew together to take the prison back from the Barons.
pick up the heavy brakes on the ground and just have our gun reload itself.
I'll clean up behind you.
Stupid.
And Spider will sell this place back to the Awoken.
We want a cut.
I like your style.
Let's
but
go.
You all already got a cut.
Oh, and Jen, you're like done for the whole week? Oh, okay. Yeah, I was gonna finish up tonight too. I got work tomorrow. It's fun though. Oh, tower? Yeah, okay. Good plan. Yes. And GMs just give you a shit ton because you're getting maximum points like every time. Who the fuck is leveling up like 20 times? Oh, okay.
Hi there. Jet.
Honestly, that's not bad. That is not a bad roll. Of Shinobu's bow. That's what I like to hear. Good loot. It's hot. Explosive light. Ooh, I could. Yeah, that's pretty good too. No, it's high explosive. Okay, never mind. Don't need that. I thought it was spike nades. I'm excited. It's not spike nades. Haven't heard of my boy, Babu Frick? Who are you talking about?
His name is Babu Frick.
Oh, interesting. I did not know that was a character. I'm gonna be honest. Never watched that show.
What the fuck? Why did you just...
Eververse trades into its refill in heart of Guardian's journey.
Damn, you savage. Fucking savage. It's a grand old time. Just a bunch of fucking weebs.
Just a bunch of fucking weebs.
Oh,
Yeah, I know Cole still hasn't gotten his god roll, so he'll be running this weekend. Daniel will probably be helping. I might also be helping. I don't know if I'll keep playing Hunter, though. I might switch so I can get more set charts.
You can't. You physically can't. Yeah. There ain't no way. 24-hour downtime. Clean out some fucking exotics. Oh no.
The universe is getting dangerous, but it's nothing a few surgical strikes won't fix.
Got a grip. I don't need two Verities. I don't need this shit. I just bought a PC tonight, Colin. I bought a PC tonight, like all the parts and stuff. I bought it in one go. I bought a PC, I bought a standing desk, I bought a mic, I bought a keyboard and mouse, bought
literally everything. I wanted to get that shit over with.
No, that's a 59. That's technically a 59. Suboptimal. Oh, I have so many fucking Mechaneer's trick sleeves. What the hell? 64, 73. I have two Aeons. Why? Wow, why are these both such shitty rolls? Two liar's handshakes. One of them is not masterworked. I'm assuming that's really pointless. Why the fuck do I still have another one?
This is not the crucible, but not every place can be perfect.
Awesome possum. Why? Get this bullshit out of here. Mobility? I don't need that. Not in the warlock. Get shit out of here. Why do I have two of these? One is a 68 roll, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't know why I have two of these. 65 and 75? They're both 65 rolls. That's a lot of resilience. That's clearly the better one. Why? Why? 66. We'll take the 66. That moment when you have three wings of Sacred Dawn. Sitting in your vault. So pointless. Yeah, you spit out that stuff. Yeah. Burger. Borger. Briet. I am sub 400 in my vault right now. I am so proud of myself. That's a lot of resilience. I don't think I need any of these. Let me double check. Yeah, I'm good. Shit. Bitch. Wait, what the fuck did I just see? Why do I have like three jowlies bent? Why do I have this? I don't need these. What's the point? I have the crafted one. There's no fucking point. Yeah, that's what I thought. Biatch. Let me get rid of my three random ass pairs of stompies in my vault. But I already have stompies in my inventory that are superior. Holy fuck, that's a high roll. Freaking 67 stab roll Gemini Jessers with 20 mobility base. That's hot. That's hot. Two Dune Marchers, one's Masterwork, the other's not Masterwork. This one seems a little sus. Wait, I have three Dune Marchers? What the f- This one's shit, though. This one is the collections one. 68 roll! Jesus Christ. Bum ba bum bum, ba da ba bum bum. 63 compared to 67. The recovery on this one is way better, though. But everything else is kind of shit. Oh, how? It's fine. Transversive steps, huh? 62. Do I have some on my warlock right now? No. 64 roll or a 62. Oh, that's pretty good, actually. I like that one. Don't need mobility. Get that. It's a fucking Morlock exotic. Prometheum Spurs. The 59 stat roll. Garbo. This one. Stat increases recov. Shit roll. Garbo. Boom. We're keeping you. Even though you're also a shit roll. Why is this Artifice Armor Cloak in here? What the fuck? Don't understand. Whatever. I'm down to 379 in the vault. Now that is something to be proud of. I was at like 5 fucking 70. Last week. Alright, now it's time to catch some Z's. Once again, thank you. It's been fun. Have a good night.